Is it possible to develop a new, clean source of energy?
Yes, it is possible. With ITER, the fusion device hosted in Europe that will harness the power of the sun on Earth.